Good morning. Well, this is day 3 of our Northumberland tour, and today we're heading up to Eyemouth and Berwick Upon Tweed. We were up bright and early this morning and we had a walk down to the Kielder Reservoir, which is up this road here where we're going now, up to the Kielder Reservoir, and we put the drone up and did a bit of drone footage. There was a nice walk, probably about 2 miles in all, about a mile there and a mile back. Last night had a nice tea and king prawn starter, lamb main course, and meringue special for pudding. Really nice. Food at the Pheasants is excellent. And then a couple of beers and bed. So yeah, good day yesterday. Managed to get to Lindisfarne. Found some absolutely stunning roads, going and coming back, and we're going to go and redo some of those roads now. So this is where we walked up to this morning, down in that car park down there, where we put the drone up down there. Lovely, nobody about at that time of the morning, quiet, close to ourselves. So that's today's itinerary. Temperature wise today, at the moment, it's 9:30, 16 degrees. It's a slight bit of rain in the air, but nothing significant. Bike is performing flawlessly as always. tree tunnel, that's about 4 out of 10. Fueled up in Hauk and now we're on the A7 going towards Edinburgh. We'll be veering off north east at some point to get us up to Eyemouth. So we've got a tank full of gas and we're progressing nicely at the moment. Left the A7 and we're heading east now on a B road over towards Eyemouth. Out of the way, sheep. Wind turbines ruining the landscape. Actually did take off that time, I think. Look at that. Interested? Thank you.
nuts on, I thought, let me turn around, come on. The back one.
Which way are we going?
Might go that way.
I'll start over here then. Okay. Right, well, our next stop now, after our little flying experience, is going to be Eyemouth. This is nice. This is nice, isn't it? Twenty past two, we're setting off from Eyemouth. Had lovely haddock and chips. From Mackay's, very nice. £7.20 for haddock and chips. And it was cooked fresh and very moist fish, lovely. So our next port of call now, it's going to be Berwick Upon Tweed. Warmed up quite nicely, 24 degrees. Cracking day today. 5. I don't know what that is, whether it's somebody's 75th birthday or something, or is it a 75th anniversary or something in the town. Don't know. Well, that was a whistle stop flying visit to Eyemouth. That's another location to mark off on the map of having been there. She's nice. This is nice. that was a nice little whistle stop visit to Berwick Upon Tweed, or Berwick on Tweed. Managed to put the drone up, get a little bit of footage of the cove down by the Haven Holiday Park. So that's two lots of the drone today. And ice cream as well. The 99, and the ice cream man used to own a Suzuki GT250. With the Ram Air one, which is the one that I own. Or the one that's in pieces in my garage, I should say. So, nice to meet a fellow Suzuki GT250 enthusiast. Very nice chap. So, yeah, a very whistle stop visit to the seaside at Berwick on Tweed. Now we're heading back to the digs at Falstone. I think we're stopping en route for fuel. That'll be all, just the fuel. And then not sure what the route is. Paul's just put the sat nav direct route, so it may not be that much scenery on this trip back, but it's 4:15 now. I think we're our ETA back at the digs is about 5:30. And that'll be day 3 completed today. Tomorrow we've got day 4. Not sure what we're doing on day 4. I think we're going more southwest. Oh, we're going down to have a look at Hadrian's Wall tomorrow and pick up some ice cream and the Angel of the North. Visit to have a look at them. That's on request, I think, visiting them. Kev wants to see Adrian's Wall, I think. I think it's Rob or Mark want to see the Angel of the North. So we're going to go and have a look at them. Right. Well, the threat of rain has turned into actual rain and I've just had to pull over and do the dance of the wet weather gear for the side of the road and get all waterproofed up. So, despite the weather forecast showing no rain all weekend, we have rain. So, fingers crossed it's we're going to get through it. And that sod's law kicks in, and the fact that I put my waterproofs on means it's going to stop. So that's we won't let it dampen our spirits as usual. We'll just take it a little bit easy now on these wet roads. Well, this is the wet version of yesterday afternoon's route back to the digs. I think we might be out of the rain now and heading to slightly less cloudy skies. Hopefully the rain's done with, and that's all we're going to see, fingers crossed. Making good progress now to get back, and then we're going to fuel again before we get back to the digs or not. Corners a little bit more sedate with the sun. sheets. Stay out of people's way. This is a very different landscape from when we were coming through yesterday in terms of the weather. Brought it right down. Still awesome, but dark. I'd love for tea last night. Wonder if it was one of these, not from up here. Very tender, it's melted in your mouth, felt the pieces you were trying to put it on the fork. Beautiful. It's nearly 5:15, that's another good day we've had, a relatively long day, about 9:30 we set off this morning. Six and a half riding the bikes. Well, the purpose of these is to ride our bikes, and we certainly do that. Oh, pleasant church. Good man. That one could catch you out if you're not careful. This is where we were this morning. Ugh. That was good again, wasn't it?